As a medical technologist in the immunology department, I provide laboratory services for the clinical center and NIH. I'm originally from Ponce, Puerto Rico. My parents were both teachers. Education was always a priority in our house. I knew since high school that I wanted to be part of the healthcare system. I start my work day at 7 o'clock in the morning. I go and pick up my samples for that day. I run tests that it will determine the status of the immune system. We process serum samples and we report those results for patient care. I take care of all the maintenance and all the logistics of running the instrument. That is the DSX instrument. It's an analyzer. What it does is like process our patient samples into the instrument, and at the end of our run, it will just give us the data that we have to analyze to be able to report our patient samples. Growing up in Puerto Rico, music is always part of our daily life, and I love dancing. I love the salsa dancing. That's part of who I am. I'm proud of the work that I do. It's fun, it's challenging, it's very exciting. You have to be organized, focused, and if you like science, you'll enjoy your work as a medical technologist.